What's good, Alpha Nation? It's your boy Alpha for the win, here bringing guys another video. And today I got my LeBron 15 graffitis in the mail today. And today I'm gonna do an unboxing video and a review. And if you guys like the video, make sure you hit the thumbs up button. And yeah, let's get right into it. So I have my scissors right here. I was in the wrong drawer. Right here, all the information. I think if I can zoom in, if it'll focus, I'll say Foot Locker. I think it did. So I'm just cut open the box. You know, I've been waiting for like 2 weeks now for these shoes, man. Foot Locker, you gotta get faster delivery, man. It took forever. If I order on like Champs, dude, it's gonna take like barely a week. So as you guys can see, this is crazy. The box. Don't care about the receipt. Dude, this, look at this, man. I got the LeBron, like these one right there. Dude, it's crazy. I want to pull this all out already. Alright, before I open the box itself right here, before I open it, leave in the comments what LeBrons you think I bought. Which color, which theme do you think I bought? And alright. Leave it in the comments. Don't skip ahead. Alright, it's your job, dude. This is the suspense. Boom, guys. LeBron 15 graffiti, man. Look at the drip. So nice. I got the white around. Got the graffiti writing all over it. Let's let that focus. We should have more graffiti writing in there. I'm not sure if you guys can see that. I don't want to stretch it too much. But it says, what's it, sorry. I'm unable to read that actually. This is like the code, I'm not sure. And dude, these are actually my size too. Like, if you guys can't believe this, that's my size. I love it. So, the other shoe. I actually collect these boxes, I keep them as a collection. Man, these are nice. Can't be sleeping on these, man. These are nice. Look at these. I'll be wearing them to school. These are actually for my basketball game. Wearing the Mike teams actually in the semifinals. So with this sole right here, what I learned is from watching review videos is with this part here, it actually helps your hops and it gives you like a half an inch worth of height, so it helps you be a little taller. The grip is very nice. Actually, in a little bit, I'm gonna go downstairs my basketball court and give these a shot. Give you some video gameplay, or not gameplay, oh my god. Give you just a quick brief look at how they feel. I'll tell you quick results. And these are really nice overall. And I'm gonna just go downstairs in a little bit, show you what it looks like. See, just a brief look at these, man. Oh, these are nice. Look from the back and everything. Not that nice. I'm not sure what material this is. It's pretty nice actually. Same thing with here. The folded right there. Man, you cannot be sleeping on these. Barely any people know about these, but most people get these confused with the Griffies, but these are the graffiti ones. Man, these are nice. I'll leave a link in the description on Foot Locker where you can get these for yourself. Oh wow. Alright guys, let's go downstairs and try these out. Alright, so we're about to try the grip real quick with the shoes. Alright, so let's see how these are. Alright, seems pretty good. So, I want to see how fast I'm running. I can stop. Let's see how fast I can stop.
that's going to be wrapping up the video for today. I forgot to mention at the end of the video saying how good the shoes were as soon as I finished dribbling, but now I'm telling you, the shoes are very comfortable. I'll give it a 9 out of 10, because with this, when I put the shoes on, it's kind of hard to put on and hard to take it off, but it's still a pretty good shoe. It provides really good support, helps me with my hop speed, helps me stop quickly. Like if I get a steal on a fast break, I have to stop the fast break. It helps me get a quick charge. You know, it's a really nice shoe, great grip. I left in the description to Foot Locker where you can buy these in specific, but there's also different ones if you want. But if you're new to the channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button. If you haven't already, turn on the post notifications, hit the like button, and Alpha's out.